Welcome to this demonstration where we'll explore how organizations can use services like AWS Marketplace foundation models such as Stable Diffusion by Stability.AI and Jurassic-2 by AI21 Labs to generate content that can address a variety of business use cases, from simple text and image creation to assisting with advertising campaigns and creating interactive eBooks for children. Before we dive into the demonstration, let's take a look at the architecture behind the application we'll be using. Some key points to notice are that third-party AWS Marketplace Foundation models will be hosted in SageMaker endpoints, and the end users will access the application that uses several services, which will then access the Foundation models running on the SageMaker endpoints. Some of the services the application will use include Amazon API Gateway for web endpoints, which is secured by Amazon Cognito. It will then use AWS Lambda for business and operational logic, and finally, Amazon S3 for storage and Amazon Poly to transform text into audio files. Here's a simpler architecture where we have users will connect to an application, and then that application will interact with the foundation models running on SageMaker endpoints. Let's switch to the sample application we just described in the previous diagram. Now, let's move into the first demonstration. To start, I'll enter a prompt to create a poem that will be sent to the Jurassic LLM. Then, I'll copy the poem and select the image tab. I'll paste some of the poem text as an image prompt. And while that is being processed, I'll move to the audio tab, paste the poem into the audio tab, and submit it. I'll just crop some of this text for the image, then I will submit it. And now let's go over to the audio tab. Once in the audio tab, I'll paste the poem into the audio prompt and submit it. An audio file is then created with the contents of the poem. If we move back to the image tab, we'll see the image that was created. You've just been shown how AWS Marketplace Generative AI models can be utilized to swiftly generate text content for a poem, create an image using some of the poem's text, and finally use Amazon Poly to generate an audio file of the poem's text. Now let's look at a more complex demonstration. For the next demonstration, we'll enter a more complex prompt to be sent to Jurassic. We'll ask the LLM to create a bedtime story about friends in Fairyland and format it in JSON format. Once we have submitted the prompt, the story will soon be returned in JSON key pair or JSON format. Now we'll copy the JSON output and go over to the application tab where we will submit it as a prompt. The system will queue it up for processing and provide us a link when it is completed. Bear in mind that while the examples in this demonstration are simple, it is up to your use case and your imagination. Behind the scenes, the image language module is being used and also Amazon Poly. Clicking on the completed link, we can now see, read, and hear the interactive book. The book URL can be shared with kids where they can enjoy a unique bedtime story every time. The app can also be used for any other business use case, such as marketing campaign, instruction manual, language translation. The limit is only your imagination and your use cases. What you've just witnessed is a demonstration of the dynamic image, text, and audio generation process using Amazon SageMaker and Poly in collaboration with Stability.AI, Stable Diffusion, and AI21 Jurassic. We initialized the content creation by using a simple text prompt and then viewing the content created. Thank you for watching, and now it's your turn to give it a try.